This is a brainchild of Scott Jones. He says he wanted to create what he calls a modern Southern kitchen, kind of food your grandma used to make, but with a sophisticated gourmet spin.
Southern cooking is my passion in general. Southern food is, it's what I grew up on. But I really wanted to create something where you could have really good Southern food, but chef prepared, chef driven, uplifted in its ingredients and preparation, and in a beautiful environment.
Jones hired Fitzgerald Dodd, a chef who's worked at a number of other scene restaurants here in Dallas, but who actually learned to cook at the elbow of his grandmother's.
The thought process behind this particular concept of this particular style of food is from all three of my grandmothers, because they could cook. Those are the best chefs I've ever met in my life.
So what makes this place such a scene? Part of it is pure location. The Screen Door is located right across from the Meyerson Symphony Center, and it's part of the newly redeveloped Arts Plaza in downtown Dallas. With the Nasher Sculpture Center and the Dallas Museum of Art just a few blocks away, this is really becoming one of the most vibrant sections of the city. Of course, the other thing that seems to make the Screen Door so popular? The food.
It's food that hits home for everyone. I mean, who doesn't like it? Just brings back memories of home.
And Chef Dodd specializes in putting unexpected twists on dishes you might commonly expect to see at a Southern diner. If someone's coming here for the first time and they want to know what does the chef really recommend they eat, what would you tell them?
I love the duck. It's pepper seared and we shellac it with a maple rum reduction. We serve it on a bread of braised cabbage with crackling spoon bread. It's one of my favorite.
Perhaps Dodd's signature dish, the one that everyone's going to tell you have to order, is the deconstructed lobster pot pie. Be warned on this one, folks. It comes market priced, and sometimes that market price is as much as $90.